great way to get a strong core very quickly. Good grip strength. It's fun. It's a bit different. You can use it as a warm up or a workout in itself. But it's really good fun, and I think you'll like it if you want to get out of your comfort zone. Okay, let's get to session 10, and I'm going to show you how you can put a bit of a spring back in your step. Let's go.